Welcome to Holly's Scoop. I'm Stephanie Bauer. Ready to see the best photobomb pick ever? We know it's Zach Braff, and a photobomb pick, two underwhelming things, but trust us, you'll want to see it. Zach photobombs random people in the streets of New York City. The actor just happened to be crossing the street as a newlywed bride and groom kissed. He realized this crosswalk makeout session was being snapped by the couple's wedding photographer, so he turned to face the camera and gave the best devilish grin ever. The photographer tweeted, "Zach Braff, sir, I think you photobombed my newlywed couple the other day in New York." Zach also posted it and said, "This is one of my best photobombs ever." True, he is great at it, even before this. His co-star Donald Faison also does it on the regular. Donald Instagrammed a shot of himself photobombing Tom Cruise, split with a pic of Zach photobombing Fergie and Jessica. He captioned the pic, "You know how we do." For more entertainment news, stick with HollyScoop.com.